In this tutorial, I will show you how to load data from JSON file in SwiftUI. I just have a simple JSON here, and it is for different user. Here we have three objects we will fetch in SwiftUI. So first of all, we must make a user model and read data from JSON class. So for that, I will open new file, select Swift file, read JSON data. First of all, we should have a struct for user, struct user. We have three different objects, name, job, and email. So, and also we must have ID for each item. First of all, I will type ID equal to UUID. And next var name, it is string variable, job also string, and email also string. Okay, name, job, and email. Perfect. So also we should have coding keys. So here I will type coding keys. The type is coding key. Also we should type here case name, also job, case email. Alright, so we made our user model. So let's make a class for reading data. Class read data JSON, or read JSON data. Our class must be observable object like this. So first we should call our user model here with published variable, published var users equal to user, like this. And let's make a function for loading data, load data here. Also we should call this function inside init. When we call this class, it must work. So let's type load data function here. Okay, so let's continue. Guard let URL, we will tell our URL, where is our data in this JSON file, and what is the file type. Bundle.main.url, it is for resource. My file name is data, and also you should type your file name here. And with extension, we should tell the what is our file type. It is JSON file. Okay, so if file not found, else we should return an error. And I will return this with print. I will type JSON file not found, like this. Okay, perfect. So lastly, we should make a JSON decoder to find our objects in JSON. So for this, first of all, we should tell where is our data, or what is our data. We want to make JSON decoder. Contents of it is URL we just made here. Okay, and let users also try. Here we should say JSON decoder decode my user object, here we said, and where from our data, self users equal to users. Perfect. So we finished our class, and let's display in content view. First of all, we should call our class here observed object var data equal to read JSON data, my class name. Also you should type your class name if it's different. Okay, so I will display this data with list in SwiftUI like this. Data.users info in here, let's display first of all, for example, let's display name here. Okay, we have an error. Okay, we should add here self. Okay, let's build our project. Okay, perfect. So let's run again. Okay, nice. So it's working perfectly. So let's also display other objects. First of all, I will change my font to maybe title, and also text info dot maybe email. I just make a simple design. Okay, so it's working perfectly. We can now get data from JSON file. Okay, so that was the video. Thanks for watching.